Say the line, Bart!
Hey, you. Finally awake.
Yeah!
You tried to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They had been looking for you. You stole that horse and went halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in mines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. Captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead. Akatosh, divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in.
Funny.
When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
I've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Record the clock when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Trail off of Riverwood. No care of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Are you from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue?
Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
Nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Nerd, as you wish.
Come on, I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy. Bring us of the end times.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Thank you.
What else we got? It's past your bedtime.
An old store. See if you can potions. My cook. Done then. This way.
And that's all you deserve to be. Choke on my dick. No one can escape. Lights are on!
Let's see where this goes.
Something's watching. Come on.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.